warmed up, and we are set to get things going. The Icebreakers take possession here on the opening try, and we are underway. And he gets just enough to keep it out. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We're still scoreless. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Shot! Just wide of the net. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, what a chance here! Can't get it to go!
Yeah, James, that's like reading a book and you get to the last 10 pages and they're ripped out. Like, you don't get to the end here.
Huge stop by Lehman! Great reflex on display tonight on his part.
He's got vision to see the play in front of him, but what I like is his stop-up ability to be able to change direction while he's not going particularly fast. That's a real skill that he has.
The Icebreakers playing along the way. And that puck leaves the zone. Penalty shot coming up after the stoppage in play.
Don't go near the bench. Everybody's got a different idea how to play it. Just get out there, make your plan, stick with it, and try and bury it.
The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck off the draw. Play whistle dead, offside the call. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 1-0 the score. The Icebreakers win possession here in the open ice. Here we go, it's a 2-on-1! And that pass doesn't go. And he stopped that one. Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter. The Icebreakers penalty shot coming up after that whistle. Here he goes on the penalty shot.
They rage quit.
I like this. Ice, bro. Holy shit, did you see my shot?
Yeah.
I saw your shot too. Yeah. But you did yours on the other side, huh?
Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Yeah. I didn't change my, my apparently though, because I saw it from the bench.
Oh, from the bench?
But I still saw it, but I'm going to show you the story.
Yeah.
Yeah, we both did.